free driver education to help you ace your driving test. Truby Cars.
On the right hand side, we have a sign coming up, and it shows our school area, and the speed limit is maximum 30 kilometers. Scanning intersection, maintaining distance from parked vehicles. Looking at my speed, we are doing about 29-30 kilometers. Scanning intersection again, looking in my rear view mirror. Left hand side, there are a couple of signs for our one-way street, that's for our parking lots. And we will be turning right on this intersection. I have my right blinker on, looking in my rear view mirror, complete stop before the stop line. And now right shoulder check, looks clear. And there's no cyclists, no pedestrians. We have a parked vehicle, left shoulder check, maintaining distance. Right shoulder check, pulling back to the right hand side. Warning sign on the right hand side. They are suggesting 20 kilometers on this turn. It's a very sharp turn. So I'm doing about 20 kilometers, staying in my lane, in the right hand lane. Also, you also want to look in the direction where you want the vehicle to go. And parked cars again, so shoulder check, moving over, maintaining distance. You need a minimum 1 meter distance. Right shoulder check, pulling back.
Free driver education to help you ace your driving test. Truby Cars.